I want to apologize if my declaration on the press conference of last Tuesday was unrespectful against this nation. This was not my intention, certainly not. I came here 1 year ago, and the only thing I want that South African football becomes better. I think we are on the right way, but there is still a lot of work to do, and I hope that all this country will be with us to change some things that we have to change.